doing. So as a hitter, you want to be relaxed. So one of the things I promote with you guys is getting in a relaxed position in the stance. Slight bend in your knees, slight bend in your waist. You got your favorite Justin Bieber song, just relax. So I'm in my stance, step. Get my hand in the joint. Go back to the stance. Now, we're lined up together. Watch my hand. Now, come to the front side. There you go. See, you just step like this. You're already holding that hip up. Step, hold it, keep your head up front. Eyes here, snap. Turn it, turn it. Go down. There you go. Okay? The smallest part, one of the smallest parts of your body controls your knee. What is that? Your toes. If you push up on your toe, your head has no control of your butt. Go up. You push out on your toe, your head has no control when you go out. So what we want to do is we just stay rotating. So you know what the closed front foot and the holding front foot is? That's open stance. Yeah. Closed front foot and the open front foot. This is a closed front foot. This and this is still closed. This is open. So what happens is when you start opening the front foot, it starts opening up again. So that's why we want to think closed front foot. So now it's not going to make the hips stay closed, but it puts the position. I can still do this and do this. Okay? But I want to step hip close. Ready? Keep your stance. Step hip close. Step to the core. Now, get that front knee, get that front knee. Get it out front. Turn that shoulder in more. Swing. Turn it, turn it, turn that back foot. There you go. Hold this back right here. Just bring your feet together like you just did in your life. I want you to just hold your bag up and get this. Okay? So right now, we're going to unlock this hand. Relax. So when you hold this back, it's almost like you're floating. So now, look at your vision. Keep your body out. Now look at where I have you. Now you're set. Now you're in a good attack position because your hands are over the basement. So now you can swing. Turn back foot, turn back foot, turn back foot. That's the inside, and then bang, full extension. The palm is what? Always up and contact through. Then when you finish, the head stays still. Give it here. There you go. So we're gonna break that habit you have of getting the contact coming up. So we're gonna put the baseball on the ground, and every time you finish, your head never moves. Stay still, just take a step back. Head in position. Toes up to that line, eyes in that picture, nice and relaxed. Hands up on that back, so relaxed I can move your hands around. Step in the back, toe to hustle. Get your foot in, get your foot back just a little bit because you're ready to roll. Eyes here, swing. Turn it. Almost. See how that back foot slid out from under you? Okay? Eyes on your head. Your head's just going to stay here. Yep. So you're not going to go over your front foot. What you're going to do is stay in line with your body. So I'm here and I'm here. In that stance, eyes on that picture. Step. Turn that shoulder. Eyes down. Turn it. Sit down. There you go. Now what we're going to do is just for the sake to get your body comfortable rotating, we're going to shorten up this stance just a little bit. Just beyond shoulder length, half length position. Eyes on that picture. Look at that picture. I get a little knees in that waist. Step, hand to back. Turn it. Go, go. Now keep that front knee. There you go. Don't move. Eyes here, flick it. Turn it, hand here. There you go. See, that's what we're talking about when we say we're going to start training with the head stick. So when you
you this bat, you should be able to hit this baseball. You have the ability to hit the baseball 500 feet. You should be able to hit the baseball 500 feet. That's the importance of foundation being still and grounded. So here's what we're going to do. We're not worried about swinging the ball. We're in the stance, I'm going to walk through it. Hit it. Eyes down. Feet just beyond shoulder. Nice athletic position. Yep, eyes on that pitch. Looking at that pitch. Step with those hands back. Behind your head forward. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Flip. Turn it, turn it, turn it. Be right here.